out on the turnaround. Couldn't get the shot underway. Salo getting it back to Kucherov as Dwyer's gone to the bench for a new stick. And only three defenders there. They score! Mark Barberio, his first NHL goal! He scores at 6:09 in the first period. And the Lightning take advantage of the mental mistake by Dwyer and the Hurricanes, leaving his stick to go to the bench with a play in the Carolina zone. And Barberio scores to make it 1-0.
Boy, I'll tell you what, you see the smile, but watch how, what happened is they gave the stick to that defenseman, which allowed them to play, stay out there, but then he went to the to get a different stick as he was without it, and there was nice little nifty behind the back pass by Killorn to Barberio, and Barberio has never been shy in moving up into that offensive zone. And